Alibaug via ferry, but the line for ferry is really big. So we have changed the plans and now we are planning to go via cab. My friend Chakshu is with me.
Hi guys.
And he is also very frustrated with this big line.
So we have been here for last 1.5 hours or so and the line doesn't seem to move. So we plan to take a cab. Let's hope that cab will come.
Yeah. So see you guys at the beach. Bye. So guys, we have finally taken Ola cab, Ola outstation to reach Alibaug and for the camping, because the line for ferry was really big and we could not wait 2 hours in the line to reach Alibaug. So now we have almost reached Alibaug and we have stopped at this restaurant for some food. And our beach is around, I think, 30 minutes from here. And we can enter the beach and the camping area at around 4 p.m., not before that. Guys, we have reached Alibaug beach and you can see you can have ATV rides, there is camel ride and there is Alibaug fort also behind me. You can walk and go to the Alibaug fort. So guys, this is Chakshu. He is an investment fund manager. And this is Madhur.
Advertisement manager.
He is CEO of a small company. And this is Sagar. He is investment banker. So this is Kolaba Fort. The fort area is really big and there are few temples inside the fort. So the temples are really nice and this is the water storage area and you can see some small turtles inside this particular area. And if you walk towards the end of the fort, you will reach this point and you can see the whole beach from this point. The beach is really beautiful. And finally we have reached the campsite at Revdanda beach. So there were around 20 camps and 80 people at that night and it is really beautifully decorated. There are a lot of light bulbs and you can go towards the beach from this particular passage. In the night you won't be able to see the beach. The waves will come up to this area and you can just sit at this area and relax during the night. So this is the beautiful beach, very peaceful and very calm. So we have reached Revdanda beach. The beach is really beautiful and it is around 6 p.m. about the sunset time. And you can see there is fort behind me and our camp is on that fort. The camp is a bit small but it is really nice, nicely made. So we are planning to roam on the beach and then go into the camp, have barbecue dinner and then wake up next morning and go back to Mumbai. So guys, we are on the beach and you can walk a lot on this beach. There is still water and it is not very deep. You can see my friends have gone so far behind. Everyone is walking on this beach and going deep inside the beach.
कोमल कोमल रुक जा
अरे इधर नीचे कोमल लेकर ए वापस चला इधर तू उधर आ गए
नीचे जाना नीचे बीच है क्या नीचे
सागर नहीं आया ब्रो
यार सागर नहीं आया
डर गया गया उसको देख के मेरे को देख के
हो सकता है
लेके जाओ मार
इफ इट्स डिफिकल्ट टू क्लाइम डाउन जस्ट स्लाइड
So guys, this is 8 a.m. in the morning and the area where I'm standing was totally covered with water in the night. The waves came till that fourth point and my friends are playing cricket behind me. Lot of people are playing cricket and having pre-wedding shoot here. So it is really beautiful in the morning. Very breezy and very cold. So this is part of Revdanda Fort. So this is a big tower in Revdanda Fort and people are walking around this area and having some photo shoot as usual in this area. So we are on our way back to Mumbai and we have stopped at Nagaon Beach. This beach is super crowded and super commercial. There are a lot of water sports but it is really very crowded. You can see the view. Like my video, please subscribe to my channel because I'm going to post many more such amazing travel videos on my travel channel. So please subscribe.